hours come. Destruction for all! For the gods of chaos!
Cool.
Star Crusher. Storm Crusher, no! You need a boom? No! By the Eldritch I see. Now is chaos!
I know. We were gonna go for the other one, but I feel like we can just take this and move on. Why don't we climb those walls? We seem to be fine. The initial assault needs to go pretty well, too.
Chosen! For the Chaos Gods! Slanesh's perverse glory! Nurgle's pestilent glory! Exalted hero! Putrefaction on them! Lothar! Chosen! Chaos sorcerer! Souls for my masters! All will be despoiled! Yes!
Okay, for some reason they didn't opt to just go. I don't know why.
As Kraken walked before. Yes.
shattered. Oh, God. Every fort battle, man. It's a fucking... It's a cavalcade. It's a meat grinder. It's Karn's meat grinder. We're still trading effectively as much as horrible as it looks. Regen those heroes in a bit. Numbers lost. Manageable.
That one's really nice.
For chaos! I will destroy.
And what about me?
We shall leave the fates.
Well, it looks like I've got a lot of items. Tormentor's sword, which has a rather good ability. Scroll of leeching. Tables of Chaos. Talisman of Endurance. Yeah, we've got Armor of Destiny. Pretty good, pretty good. Oh yeah, we actually haven't assigned a lot of standards and stuff.
I foresee destruction. You dare?
Anyways, we live another day. And as predicted, we're reviving up our
ruin on them. Grave feeder, have you run out of tombs to lurk in?
No, go fuck yourself. burn you to the ground. I am chaos. So is Easling dealing with the Savage Orcs better?
Are you a god? Dominance! Moving! That will incur my wrath! For chaos! Destroy!
Now, we finally get to just fight people. Too many castles, man. Oh no, not one less. This is where our artillery is actually not going to be very useful, to be honest.
Sultan! Jinchi's many glories! Nasheed Papa's glory! Chosen! Horn's bloody glory! Chaos Knights! My God's call.
So be it.
I am enraged. Storm Corner. What? Time goes short.
Imbibe this.
Devoted hero.
Well, you know about what they say about the fawning realization that we are not fallen. We are ascended.
the Chaos Gods!
Chaos Knights!
Run them down.
Retreat! The gods have abandoned us!
Anyways. We lost one man.
I will destroy.
Norden's the last one we gotta do, and then we can move on. Just hoping that this sorts itself out. And they stop fucking.
The Northmen come!
It looks like they're ceasing. Fuck around.
Tribesmen gather.
This, however, looks like a weird fight.
Take what's theirs.
Right. What's the plan? We're making headway.
chaos!
Cut off one head and another shall replace it.
Dominance!
I was just more wondering about him suffering attrition. I see.
I'll ignore that.
Despoilers come! Climb the mountain! Let's
cut off their entire access to this region.
Yes.
So what, do you not have campaign movement? No, you have it. But you can't move nearly as far. Probably because you're new. I don't know. Something.